Up to 80% of people are not able to use their inhalers correctly. One of the most common errors is the failure to coordinate inhalation with actuation of the inhaler. Valved holding chambers are often prescribed to reduce coordination errors as well as increase the efficiency of aerosol delivery. The following study assessed medication delivery to the lungs using MDI alone with perfect coordination, MDI alone with uncoordinated inhalation, MDI and VHC combination with a significant delay. A 3D model of the lungs and airway was created from a CT scan of a 67-year-old patient with COPD. Drug delivery and airway deposition of albuterol were then measured on the airway model using functional respiratory imaging, all the while questioning what happens to drug delivery without perfect MDI coordination, and can a patient always have perfect coordination even when short of breath? Medication deposition to the therapeutic areas of the lungs using the MDI alone decreased from 25.44 micrograms to only 0.33 micrograms between the coordinated and uncoordinated inhalations, and the amount of medication that impacted the back of the throat where it cannot treat the patient's symptoms was even higher. The MDI with VHC combination delivered 28.7 micrograms to the therapeutic areas of the lung, with only 9.06 micrograms impacting on the back of the throat, even with an exaggerated 2-second delay. This medication deposition using the AeroChamber Plus FlowView VHC is better than the coordinated effort with MDI alone and has the potential to improve therapeutic effectiveness and decrease medication side effects. Prescribing a valved holding chamber with inhalers helps reduce the risk of errors, which has been shown to improve patient outcomes.